top tips for digital production, I would recommend planning. Really think about what you're going to do so that you're working with a plan in mind and not just running about like an idiot. Headless chicken mode is far too common. So think about what you're wanting to shoot, what kind of style you want, and don't overshoot so you don't have too much editing to do.